Snowmancer. I've read this one so many times. I miss Hal. He feels like he's so far away, even though he lives on the other side of town.
Here comes the shark stinger. Ooh, the shark stinger is looking for victims.
Look out! Here comes the evil car! Ah!
That pedestrian better get out of the way.
That was your last ride, Shark Stinger.
Yes, Captain Spirit saved us.
You'll never run over anybody again.
At least the Forest Warrior protect me from the Snow Ghost.
I hope I can draw as good as Mom someday.
Every superhero team needs a supervillain team. So glad I did my English homework already. Miss Stroud's pretty nice, and she likes my stories.
Come on, I got money on this.
The secret treasure is buried out there in the wild. Now I have to locate the second part of the map.
Sorry, you're too cute to fight evil.
I can't wait to go back inside the Flying Fortress.
I can feel the energy flow through me. I have the power!
Okay.
I can take the pain. At least I don't have to use any needles.
I see what you're doing. Stop it.
Do anything. Oh, God, I hate going in there.
think I'm not alone. You have the power, Captain Spirit. You have the power. No more fear. I have to face this monster. The city needs hot water.
That wasn't too hard.
I have tamed the water beast. We never use this door in winter because of the snow.
Nothing can escape the deadly aim of the beer hunter. Oh, I could use this to make some cool armor. One more piece and I'm almost done. I can't go anywhere without the keys. It sucks we don't use this landing bay much. It's so cool. Looks like we had a visitor. Huh? What made that noise? Dad used a padlock. He wants to keep me out. Dad never threw away Mom's hiking boots. Good. Ooh, I can even paint my costume once I make it. This is where Mom went to school before we came here.
Mom didn't go to art school because of me, but she was already an amazing artist. Oh, wow. I remember when Mom drew that, and Dad couldn't stop laughing. I don't get this one. I'm too young. Mom and Dad always talked about how they met at school. It was weird having my mom as my kindergarten teacher, but fun. My first picture looks so tiny and weird. Maybe I'm an alien baby. I can't find a snowmancer looking like this. No fair. Oh, snowmancer. This is sad. You used to be a good enemy. Look at you now. How are you supposed to train me to fight Mandroid like that? What can we do? Behold, the Flying Fortress. Dad keeps telling me this is a girl's doll. So what? She's the Ice Queen. A fortress looks safe since we last talked.
Sky Pirate, what's the situation since your last report? Did the storm cause any damage?
No, Captain. The magnetic field protected us from any harm.
We're lucky to have you. Keep up your good work.
I can't let Dad find my secret stash. Ever. Open sesame. Yankees are my favorite baseball players, even if I don't understand the stats. I loved watching Mom draw her comics. Maybe I can use this to read the map. Now I can use this to reveal the full map to my next adventure. Harry did say mean things about Dad, but I can't let him see this. This is my worst report card. I'm doing better now. I had to rescue my old cereal bowl after Dad used it for an ashtray. Gross.
Amethyst and flowers on the table. Is it real or a fable? Well, I suppose a friend is a friend. And we all know how this will end. Chimney swift that finds me, be my keeper. Silhouette of a cedar. What is that song you sing for the dead? What is that song you sing for the dead? I see the signal searchlight strike me in the window of my room. Well, I got nothing to prove. Well, I got nothing to prove.
All these games has nostalgic music, sounding music.
Jerks. Like, people don't drink in bars around here. Da-na-na-na-da-na-na. Maze of Doom. Captain Spirit heard about the secret treasure inside. Better look at that map again.
It's not even that big, right?
This could make a pretty good helmet. My suit is almost ready. After I get some paint. Time for Captain Spear. The treasure map is not secret anymore. It's mine.
Left, right. Left, left. Left, right, 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 left, left.
Forgive you, Mother, I can hear you, and I long to be near you, but every road leads to an end, yes, every road leads to an end. Your apparition passes through me in the willows, and five red hands, you'll never see us again. Never see us again.
Mom was so pretty. I miss Mom's smile. Yes, it's actually Captain Spirit to the rescue. And it's time to visit Mantroid's home planet for a change. Now the Snowmancer is ready for battle. I won't fix this wing because it's too dangerous to fix. That's Noctarius' son. He looks like his dad. This is my worst. God, the lake demon is rising. I would love to see Hot Dog Man team up with Captain Spirit. The treasure map is not secret anymore. It's mine. It's not safe out there.
Yeah, Dad, I know.
Dad, you sleeping?
Hey, wake up. Dad, come on.
Huh? What? Who's there? Who's that?
Dad, it's just me, Chris.
Whoa, hold on, buddy, okay? Jesus.
Dad!
Fuck!
Dad, are you okay?
Do I look okay? No. I tripped. Can't even watch one goddamn game. Fuck! That's just great. Oh, I think I sprained my foot. Shit. Chris, why did you wake me up?
You told me to wake you up. I thought you said the pine tree.
Pine tree? I can't even walk in my own house, man.
You should be careful when when you wake up.
Don't be a smartass, Chris. I'm not in the mood right now.
Yeah, Dad. Okay.
Go answer. If it's some salesperson or some church group, you just close the door on them. It's nobody's business. This is our castle, and it's our family. Right?
Right.
Oh my, look at you. What kind of costume is that?
I'm Captain Spirit.
Of course you are. We need all the superheroes we can get. And how are you doing, Chris?
Good, Mrs. Reynolds. Just, cleaning up the house and stuff.
On a beautiful Saturday like this, you should be playing instead. I even saw you clearing the snow out of the alley, so I hope you don't work all day.
Well, it's laundry day. Dad's watching the game, so...
That explains all the beer cans. Actually, I was going for a nice walk, but it sounded like the 4th of July over here. Is everything okay?
Yeah, of course. We didn't hear a noise.
Are you sure? Lordy, I thought, I don't know, but it was loud. And there's no other houses around.
You probably heard me and my dad watching the game. We kind of go crazy, so.
You're not the only one. I must be hearing things. I hope you have something else planned for today.
Oh, yeah. Me and my dad are going to go buy a real pine Christmas tree.
Oh, that sounds like fun. Stephen and I better get one so we can start decorating. Oh, I love this time of year.
Me too. And Dad said we could get the best Christmas tree on the lot.
You certainly deserve the best Christmas tree. And if you need any extra decorations, we have a surplus.
Ooh, that would be awesome.
Well, I'm glad to see you're taking care of your father.
Of course. We're both on the same team.
You're a good son, Chris. Listen, Chris, I'm only steps away from your house. If you ever feel scared, you can come visit us anytime, day or night. Understand? We're here for you.
Okay. Sure. Thanks. Thanks, Claire. I promise I'll see you later.
So what did that nosy bitch want?
Nothing.
Oh, nothing, huh? I was listening. I heard it all. You could have gotten rid of her.
I tried.
Man, I bet you wanted to tell her what a shitty dad you have.
Huh? No, she just wanted to say hi. I didn't say anything, Dad. I swear. Dad, please believe me.
Jesus, stop that whining. You're not a baby anymore. Oh, boo-hoo, Daddy. Believe me. Grow up.
But I...
Just like your mom. Every time I look at you, every time you talk...
Stop it.
I see your face. Why? And if it wasn't for you, she would have never taken the car that day. Never. Oh, hey, Chris, look, hey, I didn't mean that, buddy.
Yes! Yes, you did!
No, listen, Chris!